Further tales from my brother's D&D adventures. One of his friends had a character that was two gnomes in a trench coat. Even the DM didn't know, despite the player's comment that his character had abnormally short arms and a penchant for asking where enemies had landed a hit until one of them died.